Hello, my name is Jagmohan Chawla, and I'm the product manager for project and task management in SAP Cloud ALM. In this video, we are going to talk about team onboarding and task management. We are going to see how a project lead can look at the project roles, pick the team members which already exist in the system, invite a completely new team member, assign tasks to this new team member even before the team member is approved. Then obviously the administrator needs to approve the team member before this person can log on. And we'll also see what kind of notifications are sent to this new team member and what is the overall experience. So let's get started. So I'm logged on as project lead and I'm on the team setup page. I can go to the edit and start assigning the first few characters. And in case it's a known user, then I immediately get a token. But I can always extend by my team by entering a new person's email address. So I want to hire an analytics expert. I know the email address and I enter it. You can see that now there is a message indicating that this person will be invited. And before the invitation, actually the user administrator will be notified. I can save my assignments and I can already start assigning tasks to this person even before this person is approved. To do that, I go to the task list. So I want this person to work as an analytics expert. So I filter my task list on this particular role and I see there are 11 tasks. I select all of them, go to the mass edit and ensure this person is assigned. So as a project lead, I have prepared for the onboarding and done everything that this person needs to start his work. Now let's see what user administrator has to perform. This person has to access the user management tile and look for notification. The notification request for the new user has to be approved and only then the welcome emails are triggered. This is a mandatory step before a user can log on. Now let's look at the inbox of this new user. This person gets multiple emails from Cloud ALM, such as welcome email with the details to get started, and also some other emails which are required for activation of the account and setting up identity management. Please note, not all the steps are covered in this video, so we recommend you read the setup and administration guide for user setup. After the successful onboarding, this person is able to log on to SAP Cloud ALM. So I'm logged on as the new user onboarded and I start with my overview page. As you can see that I have joined as an analytics expert, there are 11 tasks assigned to me right from the moment I log on. And that's the advantage that right from first log on, you get precise guidance on what to do. So I look at my task list. I see the tasks grouped by deliverable coming from SAP Activate methodology, and I am ready to run. Thank you for watching this video. You now know how to explore project roles, assign existing team members, invite new team members, assign tasks to new team members, approve new team members, and review upcoming tasks. We recommend that you watch the videos How to request SAP Cloud ALM and how to assign SAP Cloud ALM role collections.